Hi guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Green Hell. So let's just continue from where we left off. And not sure what I'm going to do today, but I think I have an idea. Maybe I'm going to build the other traps I have left to build, and I did not build it. So I was thinking to make them somewhere in this area, and then after I build them, I will go away from the render distance so we can actually test them out to see if they will catch something. Okay, let's place like two of this, like that, and two of these ones too, just to be sure. Let me check this one. Okay, we place them. Now we need sticks and two big rocks. I have some big rocks somewhere on this area, like that. Okay, I need small sticks, quite a few of them. Oh, like that. Let's take max of this, and we can also take max of this one too. Butterflies flying inside my base. Nice. Okay, let's get this rock down. Okay, one of them is ready. Let's get some more. I see a rope down here. Let's just take it and just nuts. And the big rock. Like that. Okay, we have no more. We need big ones and some smalls. Let's just go get more. Take max and take max. Quite a lot of resources to get this done. Let's take max and let's take max. Perfect. Still need two more sticks. That's sad. Okay, big max, no room. Take three, because we only need three to make that. I need more rope to do traps. Takes so much rope. Perfect. Now we have all the traps set up. I'm gonna let them like that. And I'm gonna keep... I'm not even sure if I should keep this fire going. 3 days? 2 days? 2 days. Interesting. Okay. Let's oh my god, I have so many nuts. And I still got 2 pieces of raw meat. Interesting. Let's check this one. The dryer. Already have some meat that has gone bad. 3 days. Let's place more. Here 3 days. Every single one of them is on 3 days. So I think I'm gonna eat this one. All of them are... Let's check the stats. We need some fats and water and carbs. And we need to drink this. And I need some water. Okay. Still got cassava soup in here. 10. But I don't need, I only need water. We drink. See, I drink 26 hydration. I bet that this was the max I needed. That's why I only drink. Like, let's make a bone soup. Save the game. We are on day 77. Which is nice. Oh, I want this. I do want this. I drink some water by mistake. Let's take this coconut stuff. Where are we? Here. And I just saw some nuts falling down. Not mistaken, yes. Let's just take them. They will disappear anyway. And another dude over here, which was trapped by my traps. Let's arm it again. This one, it's set off with no pig in it. I just want to kind of explore the surroundings to see what we will get. I was looking for some carbs plants. So I can cook them, but it seems that I'm not able to find any. We're pretty much full on everything. Let's just collect some sticks since they are down on the ground here, and we can take them for free. No room in backpack? Why? This dude just gotta get caught in my trap, in my other trap. Destroy the bones like that. See? still need to disable one more so we can move around. I have so much meat, I don't even need it. No room? Okay, no room. Just unload of our. Oh my god, this guy got back here. Let's just place all the sticks back here. And. What is this? This is a smoker. Yeah, the smoker doesn't worth making it because. It's actually a bad idea. So much meat, I don't even know what to do with it. Meat soup and stuff like that. Let's just place one of these in here. I have a palm heart and I have some planks. You know what, let's place this one around. Okay. I just want to find the... a special plant. The one that makes you sick. Because... all by mistake... I have discovered something interesting, but I think it seems that I... not gonna find it. Dude, I see you. I see you. And you should be dead. Stupid snake got destroyed. Let's just move some of this meat in here. Days, one day, that's it. It seems that I am not able to find the plant I want. You know what, I should probably cut this one because this area here, this spot here always spawn some plants will spawn back. And get some more steaks since we are completely empty in our backpack. Like that. Oh my god, we have so many sticks in this area. Okay, got 10 of this. And 10 of the other ones. Okay, this is some honey. And the bird's nest. Let's get them both. Don't bite me. And can we find some eggs around? I can't jump that high. Shut up. You scrub. No? No fruits at all. We don't get fruits. There are some fruits that I want to get, but it's guessing that I'm not gonna find any of them. Some bandage plants, I don't need them. Some stupid sticks. Some stupid leeches. Okay, let's go check our traps. And we can carry this log. It said that we cannot store the... Oh, I saw him way too late. Let's take this one too. Where did you bite me? Here? I have a tobacco dressing. And I need to sleep to get rid of the fever. Not sure what this... where do you get that information here, okay? Okay, let's go and get rid of the fever, because we actually can. But not before I kill this dude. A big stone just spawned in front of me. Okay. Let's drink that. And do we still got water? Yes. Perfect. This one will actually reduce our fever, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it worked perfect. It worked perfectly. So yeah, that's one way of getting rid of the fever, which is nice. Oh yeah, you got caught. Dude. Armadillo, dude. I'm gonna harvest you and take your bones and meat. Armadillo meat. Oh my god, so much meat. Let's check our toxic fish traps. Why did you die? Who killed you? My fishes are in the traps. Stay there, morons. I'm not gonna take you. I'm not gonna save you. Piglet. You know what's funny about this area? It's so stupidly safe, because you never get attacked by the no room. Why? I'm not gonna miss this one. I have no room because of this stupid meat. I have on me. No, I have room. Okay, I'm gonna eat that mushroom just to see the effects, because I think it's gonna make me bad, make me feel bad, and I'm pretty sure I have no, this time I really don't have room for the, let's take this one. Oh my god, we got so many carbs plants. Nice. And we still got more carbs. don't even need that many. I'm gonna need two of these. And I'm gonna take all of them, because they will despawn if you don't take them. And it's better to... Oh my god. So much meat. With only two traps, you'll get so much meat. Destroy, and destroy. I think I have some bones. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna kill you. Don't ask why. I just want my harvesting skill to go up. So, yeah, that's why I'm gonna kill you. And that's why I'm gonna destroy your goodies, because I don't need them. Like that. Destroy these two bones. Okay. So, let's get back to next to the fires. And let's just eat that stupid mushroom to see what happens. But first of all, let's keep the fire going. Oh my. Holy moly. Not there. And there. Holy moly. How many bombs did you get? Okay, get some sticks into the fire, like that, and oh my god, I know what I did, I did something wrong, I forgot to fill up my bidon with water. This is probably what I actually want to have near my base, source of water, and another stupid armadillo got caught. If you place traps in this place where they spawn, you'll get a lot of them, so just like that, see? I'm gonna place one into the trap and I'm gonna destroy all the others, because you basically don't need that much. Armadillo, it's nice because they don't give you bones. Let's fill it 100%. Let's go back and made that stupid experiment with the mushroom, white mushroom, which I have no idea what it does to you. If you eat it, don't tell me, more nuts, yeah. Sometimes they spawn a lot of them and sometimes you get mounts. Until you get one of them spawned. Okay, we are again full of sticks that we're gonna need them to keep the fire burning. Let's go back and what we should do, we put some water in here and okay, unknown, eat 3-foot poisoning. Let me show you how we're gonna solve this issue very fast and very easy. After the last update, they make the bone infusion heal exactly 3 of your food poisoning. Let me show you. I just made the bone infusion, then drink. Voila! All the sickness disappear magically from from our body. Now we are healthy and well. We need to eat some meat. Let's just go and eat some of this. Why not? Because we're gonna get so much meat. We're already full in everything. Okay, now I can eat this one to give me 10 energy, and this one, let's eat this one, and we are almost full. We are almost full. We have some water somewhere around this area, like that, drink, and we are full again. How easy is to survive? So if you get a fever, always use this. It's very interesting. Cook it and you're gonna get rid of the fever. If you get food poisoning, make a bone infusion and you're gonna get rid of the sickness very effectively, because the bone infusion, it will give you minus three food poisoning, which is very nice. Let's see if those traps could catch anything. Yeah, some spiders. I don't have room for spiders in my backpack. I have one over here. Oh, they actually get quite a lot of space into your backpack, which is weird. Really weird. I have nuts for days. No. See? Okay. Where are we? Here. We got two spiders and another spider, and of course these traps only catch spiders, if I'm not mistaken. I don't even know what to do with them. Let's see if we can cook them or something like that. Okay. We set up the traps and let's go here. Water clean. Can we put... no, we can't. We can actually... okay, this one have durability and I shall cook it. They probably won't... you can only grill them. That's all you can do. I think. With spiders. Oh, nice. We made this cassava soup, which I'm gonna place here. Can I cook nuts? No, I can't. This one does... how strange. This one doesn't get... doesn't have durability. Interesting. Okay, this one is cooked. Where is the other one? Over there. Let's see. What they give us? 12 protein. Oh my god. And you lose so much sanity. They basically give you nothing. Only 12 proteins and you lose a lot of sanity by eating them. Not nice. I was hoping that I'm going to catch more rats. It seems that I don't. So no rats. So, another thing that we actually learned today is that you actually can get rid of the fever very easily using the red plant, this one, It will remove your fever quite effectively. In fact, instantly. I'm gonna place the other two I have over there so I can always make another soup. And the other thing is the bone soup, which will remove your sickness. I think I actually need this one. Craft like that. So yeah, let's harvest these two guys, and I'm gonna show you my stats. I think I got some quite interesting good stats. I destroyed them only because I think if we left them down on the ground, they will kind of just creating you some lag or something, you know. And that's why I actually destroyed them. My God! So see how much meat you get from. Getting your harvesting skills up, you'll get way more meat, and it will take even less of your stamina. So yeah, I can't wait until the developers will give us a new update for the game. I bet they have something for us pretty soon, because the holidays are coming and they have to give us a big update, I don't know, before holidays. At least this is what I think. I think like maybe this week we'll get a nice update. I'm 100% that this week we're gonna get a new update. Probably, I don't know. Let's just hope that they will gonna do that pretty soon. I have two slots free in here. Let's place the meat. Let's place the sticks into the fire. And this one 3 days, and the other one 3 days. Oh yeah. Oh my God, I got invaded. No way. No way, dude. Okay, let me show you my stats. Here. Fist 61, axes 100, blades 100, spears 100. Crafting 61, nice. Fire stamina 29, I should probably make like 300 fires to get this one at 100. Cooking 46, nice. Reduce cooking time, increase burning time. Interesting. Archery 33, throwing 0, and I throw a lot of stones. Harvesting animals 40. See, fishing 0. Nada. I did not fish anything. I did not catch any single fish. What I am interested in is the archery. So. Let's shoot this idiots. Only to increase our archery skills. No increasing. No increase in our archery skills at all. We are kinda tired. Let's harvest them, as usual, for tons of meat. See, I got 8 bones from one pig. This is quite an interesting fact. And I think it's only because I have my skills are quite high. Let's do something. Let's destroy all this. So I have... I hear some strange noises. I'm gonna destroy this and I'm gonna destroy all the meat. Oh my god. I don't need those Brazilian wandering spiders. They will not gonna... 5 hours, let's see that. Oh my god. They will all go bad. Pretty fast. Okay. 6 hours and they'll go bad. We have no meat in our backpack. We have no bones. And let's harvest this one. My harvesting skills are at 41. If I remember correctly. And we got 8 bones. 8 bones. Double. First time you start harvesting animals, you'll get like 4 of them. Now I get 8 from one pig. And I got 6 pieces of meat instead of 3. So my stats, my harvesting, in fact, just got doubled by only by the skill, you know. Let me show you. Where is harvesting? Did I just pass? See, 41. Increase the number of honey. With 40, imagine if I get this number at 100, how much harvesting you will get. This is quite an interesting aspect of the game. You should start harvesting as many animals you can, so you can get all of your stats doubled, all of your harvesting goods doubled, only by the skill. Interesting concept, I like it. Let's just keep the fire burning like that. So yeah, I'm gonna save the game. We're gonna be on day 79 pretty soon. Okay, that's all for today, guys. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed and learned something. We actually learned a lot how we're gonna get rid of the fever and the puking things. You can store this Quisia Amara flowers, they don't go bad, they don't have durability, which is nice. The bones are the same, so you can always save some of them near you. And yeah, no more fever, no more puking thing if you have all the stuff right next to you. Thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.